My dear student, in my today's lecture, I will start force current analogy. In my last lecture, already I have discussed force voltage analogy, that is in between two analogous system, that is mechanical translational system and electrical system, that is LRC series circuit. In my today's lecture, I will discuss about the force current analogy, that also the same two analogous system in between mechanical translational system and electrical system, but here I have to take the parallel RLC circuit for force current analogy. So let us see the today's topic, that is force current analogy. So in my last lecture, already I have discussed the mechanical translational system and details about the mechanical translational system and derivation of, that is, differential equation or mathematical equation. So let us take a simple mechanical translational system. So this is the simple mechanical translational system, that is spring mass damper system. So this is spring stiffness K, and this is the viscous friction coefficient B, and this is the mass M, and this is the input force F, and this is the displacement due to force F is X. Therefore, the input force F is equal to M d square X by dt square plus B dx by dt plus Kx. This is the mathematical equation or mathematical modeling of this simple mechanical translational system. So we can also write this equation in the another form, that is F is equal to M dB by dt plus B dx by dt plus Kx. So the derivation of this equation and also the explanation of each and every system, that is spring system, damping system and mass system, already I have discussed detail about that in my last lecture. You can follow that lecture to understand the derivation of this equation from this mechanical translational system. So now let us find out what is the electrical system, that is take a simple electrical system this is the simple electrical system I have taken, that is parallel RLC circuit. So this is the current I. So let us take this current I1, this current I2 and this current I3. Therefore, by applying KCL, Kirchhoff's current law here, that is total current at the junction I is equal to I1 plus I2 plus I3. और I इज इक्वल टू द करेंट अक्रॉस रेजिस्टर दैट इज वोल्टेज डिवाइड बाय रेजिस्टेंस E बाय R प्लस अक्रॉस द इंडक्टर दैट इज 1 बाय L इंटीग्रेशन ऑफ E dt प्लस C dE बाय dt अक्रॉस द कैपेसिटर C dB by dt or dE by dt. Here voltage I have taken small e and the voltage across inductor 1 by L integration of E dt. So now replace this equation by flux linkage equation, that is already we know that is integration of E dt is equal to phi and E is equal to d phi by dt, that is rate of change of flux linkage. The voltage is equal to d phi by dt or rate of change of flux linkage. So if we'll put this that is E is equal to d phi by dt in this equation and phi is equal to this much in this equation, we can find out the another differential equation, that is I is equal to 1 by R d phi by dt plus 1 by L phi plus C d square phi by dt square. So this we can also arrange like this: C d square phi by dt square plus 1 by R d phi by dt plus 1 by L phi. So already I told you analogous system means those systems whose differential equations are in identical forms. So this equation, if we compare this equation with mechanical translational system equation, then we can find out these two equations are in identical form, therefore we can say that they are analogous to each other. So let us now find out what is the analogy between force and current in mechanical translational system and electrical system. So let us take the mechanical translational system. So this is the mechanical translational system. Equation is F is equal to m d square x by dt square plus b dx by dt plus kx, which is equal to m dv by dt plus b dx by dt plus kx. So in this case, it will take the electrical system. This is the electrical system. R L mathematical equation here is, we can write here also, I is equal to 1 by R plus, sorry, C d square phi by dt square plus 1 by R d phi d phi by dt plus 1 by L phi, or also we can write another form is, that is E by, sorry, C B by dt plus 1 by R E plus 1 by L integration of E dt. So this is the differential equation. Now we can compare the analogy between these two systems. Therefore, force is analogous to current here. Therefore, we can write this side force. We can write here current. So, force is analogous to current here. Similarly, we can compare the mass is analogous to C here. Therefore, mass is analogous to C. And B is analogous to 1 by R. B is analogous to 1 by R. And K is analogous to, K is analogous to 1 by L. K is analogous to 1 by L. K is analogous to 1 by L. Similarly, here x displacement x is analogous to, displacement x is analogous to phi, the flux linkage phi, and here the velocity is analogous to voltage, the velocity v is analogous to voltage E. Thank you very much for watching this video. I think you will clearly understood the force current analogy, and you can easily remember this. So in my next lecture, I will start the analogy between different elements, sorry, different factors. So thank you very much.